birthday to you.
Moment in Bombay is I don't know, I think like the city has just given me so many beautiful moments, including the one right now. Yeah, because I'm this yogi or I love meditation. I'm let's go by each moment, and I feel this moment right now is very special, where I'm just around such different people, so many of them that I've never met before, and it's such a special thing to be meeting them on your birthday. So thank you so much for being here. Thank you guys. So this is probably the best moment now.
Great. We wish you all the best for your forthcoming projects as well.
Thank you so much.
आपके कुछ फैंस हैं ये ना आपके लिए गिफ्ट लाए।
Oh, this I love.
सचिन बोल जरा।
Guys.
सचिन बोलना कि मैडम आपको तो ये
My character actually has this hair in the series. It's yet to release, but I think this is perfect. I'll have to keep it this way. It's really nice.
कहता था अब मैम
शुक्रिया थैंक यू
oh, it's yours only. Don't need to worry.
Thank you.
What's the thing?
Yeah. It's got great pictures of me. I love these pictures. Yeah.
मैंने एक मीठा की तरफ से भी केक है आपके काटने के लिए.
Great. Yeah, this is so nice. Gujarati, no? Like, I get a great. I feel like a Gujarati girl in this. Thank you.
मैम एक मीडिया की तरफ से भी आपका केक बचा है काटने के लिए अभी एक और काटना है
जरूर जरूर
हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू हैप्पी बर्थडे
मैंने 5 AM क्लब ज्वाइन किया है तो मैं सुबह बहुत जल्दी उठ के मैंने मेडिटेशन किया इट्स ऑल्सो फुल मून टाइम तो इट वाज वेरी स्पेशल बियॉन्ड दैट आई वेंट आउट फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट विद माय फ्रेंड्स देन मेट अनदर फ्रेंड फॉर लंच एंड आई एम मीटिंग माय पीपल मोर फ्रेंड्स आउट देयर दैट आई वुडंट हैव अदरवाइज मेट दैट्स वेरी स्पेशल Then I hang out further in the night with other friends of mine. So yeah, it's gonna be an extended birthday party. Yeah.
Any manifestation on your birthday?
Manifestation, of course. I'm all about manifestation. Like you can see this, it's my manifest bottle. मैं इसमें पानी भर के रोज पीऊंगी during my manifestation sessions. Yeah.
Really cool bottle.
Yeah, I love it. It's just so thoughtful. Thank you, whoever it is.
और अभी
आई एम गोना मैनिफेस्ट एंड यू नो गाइस दिस इज अ ग्रेट टाइम टू मैनिफेस्ट आल्सो बिकॉज़ इट्स इक्विनॉक्स एंड इट्स मल्टीपल थिंग्स हैपनिंग टुगेदर सो या इट्स अ ग्रेट आइडिया टू सिट एंड मेडिटेट एंड मैनिफेस्ट एंड गेट योर वाइब्रेशंस हाई ओके
सो टुडे यू हैव आप पे एक फिल्म है मनफोर्ड गंज की बिन्नी और आज एक और फिल्म रिलीज होना जो डिले हुआ है बिन्नी की फैमिली So okay. you have seen that trailer. So you found any relation between both of them?
So I did watch the trailer of Bini family, and yeah, I mean, my show Bini, of course, that was set in a small town. I think like similarity would be, I don't know, they're both young girls who are looking for freedom of speech and expression and to really. be able to live their life according to their own ways. I think that's why they're fighting, plus the adolescent age and how the family, how you as a family take care of a situation like that. But I think it's about a young girl really wanting to live her life. Vinny's equal to freedom, I guess.
We wish you all the best. Yeah, we want you to succeed in life, and let's hit the streets so soon and soon. We're just waiting for it.
Thank you so
happy
much.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Ma'am, ek sawal.
Koi naya project aa raha hai abhi aas paas?
There are two projects that I'm waiting for to release. One is a web series, one is a movie, which I have a cameo.
Okay.
But yeah, I'm very excited about it. And I love working and I love being on screen and watching myself on screen, not so much. Mm-hmm. But I love acting, so let's hope there's lots more that I can share with you guys about.
Good luck. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.